start. Welcome. This lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Is 2.6 seconds. Okay, box. ahead is 3.3 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Teammate behind is 7.4 seconds. Stopping now. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Pits. Lando in the pits. this lap, so push now. The gap behind us is 8.1 seconds. In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Five laps of fuel remaining. Release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. We're leading our teammate by 16.0 seconds. Front is 6.0 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
that's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, I know it's a bit of a boring answer, but the truth is they simply had the best speed package on the day, and a driver who knows how to take advantage of that. It doesn't matter how much time you spend poring over the stats and planning strategies if you can't keep the pace, and our winner today showed they could do both.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. So, let's review the driver's standings. After an incredible performance, Lewis Hamilton secures the top spot in the Drivers' Championship. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Today, I'm going to give it to the McLaren driver. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting...